Staff at a Western Suburbs high school have used YouTube to expose the appalling conditions they're forced to teach in. Parents are also outraged, and the minister has ordered the education department to act.
From the outside, Fairvale High and Fairfield West looks like a well-kept school. But here's the evidence that calls into question Labor's claim it has properly resourced education. The school of 1,400 students has 21 demountables, and they're falling apart. Staff say some of these so-called temporary buildings are 50 years old and more like permanent fixtures. They're in need of urgent maintenance. Water leaking into many of the buildings has stained carpets and damaged paintwork. The moisture has left a musty odour inside, and students spend a third of their time at school trying to learn amid the mess.
They should get the assistance to get them repaired. It doesn't look good, not very healthy at all for the kids that attend to this school.
Really bad, sometimes really stuffy, and they smell.
The video was posted on YouTube by staff from the school, fed up with having to work in substandard conditions. They're campaigning for a new classroom block. The teachers' union is using the video to call for a greater share of government funding for public schools.
That's substandard, and the condition of some of those demountables was really quite incredible. A new government after March 26th is going to have a lot of work to do.
But the coalition made no commitment to fix Fairvale High's problems.
Now, I think there's no doubt when you look at that video that Fairvale should be right at the top of the priority list.
The minister has ordered her department to take urgent action. John Hill, 10 News.